topics covered in this video lecture. Today you will learn structure reference in the tables. In here, today we will learn some examples with these tables. So, today we have planned to learn which will in future we can work with this, and we can create the Excel template. So here we can see there is a table. So in the table, if I go the box, then we can find the table name. So whole table are selected. Easily we can change the table name. Normally we will go to table design. After that we will go to the table name. If I write here the sales table, if we enter that, then table name is changed. Again, if we are go to the box, then we will find the new table name. See, table name is changed. In this table with number there are 5 columns. Also total row is activated. So here before going with some example, we will introduce some special characters. So there are 4 characters: left bracket, right bracket, hash and single quotation mark. Is this 4 character we will use in the table. Also there are some special characters in the tables. See, hash all, it means selected data and here are both. Hash data, it means selected just data row. Also hash header, it's selected just header row. Hash total, selected total row. Hash this row, it means work in the same row. Only the at the rate, it means work in the same row. Also there are available reference operator. What is means reference operator? Reference operator are 3 characters, which are range operator means clone, union operator is comma, intersection operator means space. Also there are extra bracket. In this character we will use in the table. So let's go to the table. We will show you some example. So we have came in the table. See that here is some actions. In the actions we will find out the question's answer. So the first question is name of the regon at this row. So in this table its regon is here. So we have to find out the regon name in the same row. So we already got the result C. That is sales table. Sales table is the name of the table name. Then it came the left bracket. What we have to discuss first. After that at the rate. At the rate means the same column or same row. So same column and regon is not. See, we find out. Another question is name of the salesperson at this row. Find out the salespersons in the same row. So we have found the robot. So how? These are the row, so we have to find out the sales person. See, sales table, the name of the table name. After that is the left bracket and the rate, and the rate means in the same row. So in the same row we found the salesperson is Robert. See, it's very easy. Right now we have to find out the total commission of the same row. In the same row there is a salesperson whose name is Michel. So we have to find out the Michel total commission. The formula bracket means it came the formula. So after that is sales table, then we have find out the sales amount we use the at the rate means in the same row. After that we use asterisk sign is multiplications. After that we again find out the sales table. In the sales table again we use the at the rate. After that we have used the commission in the same row, so we have used the at the rate. Again we put the enter, we found the total sales of Michels. We found the total sales commission of Michels. Now we have to find out sum of sales amount. Sum of sales amount is very easy, nothing else, equal to, then we came the same formula what we have used before, it's sum. After that we select the sales amount, then we found the total sales amount. What is the total sales amount? Is 4030. Please put the enter. Please put the enter. See, this result and this result, it's equal. So in the commission we have to find out the average commission. So what we will use, we will average formula. See, equal to average, and selected the total commission sales, and we found 82. 82 is the total sum, and we found the average is 13.67%. Here we have to find out select range between salesperson and sales amount. That is salesperson and sales amount. So we have to join in this cell and in this cell. So how can we join? Normally we have to use the clone. So what we have to do is the same result. See, in the formula bar we found here to here in the formula and joined it by the clone. It's simply, here is value error because here is more than one value, so result is showing value error. And next column is we have to find out the joint salesperson and sales amount column. So joint salesperson is salesperson and sales amount. We have to join both row. How can we join? It's very easy. See the formula, sales table, salesperson, and we just used only the comma, and after that we join value error because formula generated more than one value, that is why value is error. After that we have to find out the intersection of two ranges. We will double click on the row, then will go to formula bar. See, here are there is formula is the separate ranges. Here is first formula is sales person to sales amount, and second formula is reason to commission. They are separated by space. So you know, when separated by space, it means intersection. So where we have learned intersection specify the space. So we have done here the intersection. Here you might be confused whether the sales amount is okay or not. To find out the control shift and enter. See, I found the not. That means my first formula is correct and we found the not. After intersection, we found the value error. So we found one more result. So that found one more result. That is why our value was error. And next is all the part of column salesperson. To find out the sales all salesperson column, use the bracket, then table name, then we use the bracket, after that hash all means to find out the total column of any expected salespersons or vegan sales amount, whatever you can find out. So next is selected only data part of the salespersons column. The same we use the bracket after the sales tables and use hash data. Before we told that hash data means selected just data row. After that we use the comma means is single quotation mark. Then we use the salesperson. After that we use hash. Before hash we use the single quotation mark. So we found the data error because one more result we found, that is why it came here the data error. Then we have to find out the total row of the column. Same we use total row of the column, nothing else. We use bracket, then sales table uses the hash and total. Hash and total means selected the total row. So we found only the total sales amount. After that we have to find out the choose header and data of the column commission percent. The samely use bracket and use the table name, then we use the table header. After that we used comma and we find out the commission percent. So here is result is value error because we found one more result. Learned so many things, then we will practice in home to become an expert. So don't forget to subscribe my channel and put your comment if it is good or bad. I don't mind. We will teach you more advanced. Thank you guys. Subscribe my channel.